Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, we will show you how to create a reflection of any element using only CSS in just a few minutes. Let's check it out. First, let's get to understand the concept by adding reflection to this element. This is a simple div element with assigned reflection class for the image background. Now I'm going to create a duplicate of the image using after sudo element. We will use the same background as the original one. You can do it by using inherit background image property. Same as width and height, we will inherit that from the original. Then I will place it underneath using absolute position and -100% bottom. Now to flip it vertically, you can use a -1 transform scale Y, and that's it. But this is too long because the reflection in reality is only around half of the height, so I'm going to reduce it. I will set the height to 40% and reposition it. You will notice that I add 1% to the bottom to create a small gap between the original and the reflection. Now the problem is the background is not connected anymore because we resize it. To fix this, set background position to bottom and background size to cover to both of them. You may notice a shifted background if your image file is larger than the div size. Next, I will create another div using before sudo element. This time, I will make it larger than the reflection. Then create a gradient background from transparent white to opaque white. This will create a fading effect for the reflection. You will also need to set the z-index to put it on top. Looks good. Now I'm going to create a box shadow to the original image to create depth. And then reduce the opacity of the reflection to 50%. And that's all for the concept. Now I found this demo on CodePen that utilizes Swiper.js, which can create a cover flow effect on your divs. So I steal the code and tweak it a little bit and then add a reflection the same way we did with our first example. And here is the result. You can find the code for all of them from the link below. And that's all for this video, hope you guys enjoy. If you want to see more depth tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay tuned. Thanks for watching, see you next video. Bye!